something else on the superstar line, and there you see it. Oh, the demonic, the indestructible Kane. His confrontation with Stone Cold is next. It's going to get ugly. We are live, ladies and gentlemen, on the War Zone. Well, here we go.
Generation X has left the arena. Steve Austin went right through that curtain back there looking for Shawn Michaels and D-Generation X.
And apparently he's torn up the whole backstage area.
Austin is still searching for DX, but what we're told is that they have left the arena. But Austin is raising all kinds of hell back in the locker room area looking for Shawn Michaels and D-Generation X.
And here's why. Stone Cold Steve Austin was on his way out to face Kane. He saw Triple H on the stage, turned around right in the mouth. Was Sweet Chin Music from Shawn Michaels. Wow.
I'll tell you what, that move, that kick by Michaels is one of the most devastating moves in the business, but when you turn right into it, it really knocked out.
Now what, Kane's still in the ring.
There's something I would like to do, and Kane, I need your help just for a moment. Would you please go out and get the bell?
Get the what?
The bell. What's he talking about?
Bell?
The ring bell, I'm assuming, King. I don't know.
Oh, look at this!
Wait, come on. The fan!
Oh, my God.
Good Lord.
Wait a second.
Some kid. What is he doing? Well, hell, he's beating up a kid.
Well, the guy reached out and put his hand on Kane, but he can't do that.
Well, you're right. Fans can never put their hands on a wrestler.
But Kane.
No, I don't.
Kane. Get the bell and the timekeeper.
What is the meaning of this?
We need to get somebody out here for this guy from the ringside.
We need some medical help for this fan out here, by the way. And
this is long, long overdue. But there's one thing that I forgot several weeks ago. I believe that we should pay respects to The Undertaker. I would like for you to toll the bell 10 times in memory of The Undertaker.
What? Paul Bearer is absolutely despicable.
Quiet, please. Stand and respect the fallen Undertaker.
What disrespect.
10 times.
What disrespect.
He's doing it for respect. Stand up.
10 times.
This is not out of respect to The Undertaker. It's just exactly the opposite.
If I were you, I'd be quiet right now. Kane will come over here and get you.
Paul Bearer and Kane are slaughtering the image. They're butchering the image of The Undertaker.
That guy can't even count to 10 right now.
And now, little man, I think you should ring it one more time for you. Kane.
Oh, my God.
Oh, come on. Mark Eaton is about 5 feet.
No!
Good Lord, have mercy.
A tombstone, if you please.
Oh, come on.
Enough is enough. You get a fan, and now, come on, he's got a family.
Oh, my gosh.
You know, I think that we've come to an end of a long, long road. Kane has done exactly what I told all you leeches of the night that I said he was going to do. For all you people that called me a liar, for all you people that laughed at the fat man, yeah, laugh, call me fat.
We've seen Austin attacked by D-Generation X. We've seen Mike Tyson join DX.
Ahead.
And now this.
I believe my Kane has one more tombstone left in his giant body.
Uh-oh.
I don't think my Kane is quite finished yet.
What does he
Vader
mean?
Is gone. The list goes on and on. Referees, timekeepers, wrestlers, they've all gone down at the hands of my Kane. But Kane has one tombstone left. Who will it be for?
I'll just be over here.
Will it be for you, Queenie?
Uh-oh.
How about you, JR?
Yeah.
How about a tombstone?
This man's hideous.
Come on! Somebody step up! He has a tombstone left.